live in a lake with lots of little leeches under the rock, it's a good thing to go ahead and get some of those smaller leeches. They work great for the perch in the lake, the smaller leeches like that. How I like to hook it is just through the sucker and then once back through the body, not taking much of it so that the bait is actually very active, so that it kind of sticks straight out like that off the jig.